In this video, I will show you how to check if two dates are of the same month and year in Excel like this using two methods. So let's get started. In this Excel sheet, I have some dates in these two columns. Now I want to check whether these dates belong to the same month and year. For example, for the first row, the dates in the first and second columns are of the same month and year, so I want the true value in the third column. Similarly, in the second row, the dates in column 1 and column 2 belong to different months and years, so in this case, I want a false value in the third column. To compare and check if the date is the same month and year, I am going to extract the month and year numbers from these dates using the month and year functions respectively. We can use the Excel month function to extract the month and the year function to extract the year from a date. Once we get the month and year numbers of these two dates, we can compare them using the equal to sign to check if they are the same or not. Here is the formula to compare the dates. Overall, this formula will compare the month and year numbers of the first date with the month and year numbers of the second date. If they are the same, the equal to operation will return true, otherwise it will return a false value. Let's copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. As you can see, we now have the results of the comparison. The columns having dates of the same month and year values return a true, while the dates with different month and year values return a false value as the comparison result. We can also use the EOMONTH function to compare two dates to check if they belong to the same month and year. The EOMONTH function returns the last day of the month for the specified date. This function accepts two arguments, a start date and a number of months in the past or future. A positive value of num month returns a future date and a negative value returns a past date. I am going to get the last date of the month of these two dates using the EOMONTH function and then compare them to check if they are the same or not. Here is the formula to do that. Here, I have specified 0 as the second argument of the EOMONTH function for both of these dates to get the last date of the current specified month. Both of these functions will return the last date of the month for the dates specified in these two columns. I then compared these two dates using an equal to sign. Let's copy the formula to other cells by dragging the cell down from the bottom right corner of the cell. As you can see, we now have the results of the comparison. The columns having dates of the same month and year values return a true, while the dates with different month and year values return a false value as the comparison result. Watch these videos to learn more Excel tips, tricks, and how-to tutorials. If you found this video helpful, please like the video and subscribe to our channel.